Today, we're going to look at how some people use cracks to use laser software and the ingenious methods its creators have taken to protect the software. Let's go. Like most popular software, Lightburn has attracted those who love what it delivers, but for whatever reason doesn't want to pay to use it. After a very quick search, I discovered plenty of sites that were offering cracks for the latest version of Lightburn. And those weren't limited to just sites specializing in software piracy. Sales sites were discovered selling copies of Lightburns for pennies on the dollar. Social media sites had people posting questions for free copies and license codes. And one site even had an argument around the value of the software and if you should support the product by paying the amount asked. It's clear that Lightburn is a well-loved system and the cost of the software itself should be a no-brainer to spend less on software than you will ever spend on the hardware you end up using. So how does one deter people from stealing the software? In a stroke of genius, Jason from Lightburn cut through all the crap and went straight to the source. If you're going to use a cracked version of Lightburn to run your laser, then Jason has a special message for you. And that message comes with a cost. When you run the job on your laser, it then reveals this special message on the material you want to use. And it's really simple. Lightburn is two developers. You are stealing our livelihood. Try to run the job again, and the same message gets burnt on the material that you want to use. Personally, I think Jason came up with an incredibly creative way to get this message across. Lightburn only costs $60 if you're using the G-code version, and $120 if you're using professional hardware. By trying to steal the software and not pay the small amount asked, you're not only stealing the software, but you're actually depriving the community from features and developments within future versions of the software. What's more, you can always test the software with a 30-day free trial to see if it answers the needs you're having with your laser cutter. If you've never looked at Lightburn before, check out this video right here where we go through all the different aspects of what is on offer. And if you want to dive a little deeper into Lightburn, then check out this one right here where I have a conversation with Jason and we discuss the history as well as the future of the software. I'll catch you soon. Go make something amazing.